Hey you guys, good morning and welcome back to another vlog. My name is Brianna, if you are new here. I just got to Trader Joe's. I need to do a little grocery shopping. I have a list somewhere in here. I got it, but I feel like I missed half of the things that I need to buy. But I'm gonna go in and get a few things, I think for Valentine's Day too, because it's a week from today. Don't mind my nails. They are all so broken and they all fell off when I was on the party bus at the Bachelorette. I just posted that vlog. But yeah, I'm gonna go head in inside, get shopping, and then get back home. Trader Joe's, done. I just got so many good things. It all fit into one bag, but I have a Gilly Hicks shopping bag that I got from Christmas time, and it fits so many things and it works out great. Now, I'm gonna go to the post office and I'm gonna stop in Walgreens because they didn't really have as much Valentine's Day stuff as I thought they would have. And I need to get some of that, so. I'm gonna go do that.
Okay, I'm home from Target. I went to Target instead of Walgreens because Walgreens had nothing. And I keep on playing with my settings on my camera. I don't know if it looks good or not. I need to actually like read the instructions from my camera because ever since I bought it, I kind of just like jumped into vlogging and I never actually read how to use it. But I'm going to show you guys what I got at Trader Joe's. Okay, honestly, some of this stuff is kind of random. We needed peanut butter and jelly. I love raspberry jelly. And I also got this like Trader Joe's version of Nutella because I saw these coconut macaroons and I want to melt this and dip these half in that, and I think that would be really good for like a sweet treat. I got creamer. These are my two favorite creamers from Trader Joe's, the vanilla and the brown sugar. These enchiladas are really good for dinners. This jalapeno cheddar pull-apart bread looked so good for Super Bowl Sunday. I mean, it's like a few days away, but I figure it'll be still be good by then. And then I got some nutritional yeast because I am trying to not eat as much dairy as I just showed you the Treader pull-apart bread, but I'm gonna add this into scrambles. It's also gluten-free. It's also like very high in vitamins. So if you wanna pause this and read all the info, you can do that. And here are the espresso capsules I was telling you guys about. I think I've had them before and they're pretty good. I got some well-rested herbal tea for my sister's baby shower. We are gonna do little favors and I'm gonna add those in there. These truffle almonds are delicious. Some juice, some veggies, honestly not very much, but tomatoes, grapes, two avocados, a red onion, and a bag of arugula. Oh, and I got these because these are good to snack on too, these coconut chocolate date bars. And then I got Valentine stuff at Target.
Good morning, everyone. It's 8 o'clock. I haven't vlogged in so long. Right now, I'm heading to the hospital. My sister has an appointment that's like 4 hours long, so she asked me if I would go and keep her company for a little while. So it's 8 o'clock right now. She's been there since 7:30, so I'm gonna go sit with her and chill, I guess. I brought like my laptop, a book, nail polish, because I'm giving my nails a break from the tips, so. Have some snacks, my notebook if I have any work to do. It's so dark in this parking garage. I don't think I clarified what I'm doing. My sister is pregnant, if you didn't know. She has like 2 months left, so that's why she's here. Let's go. Guys, it's 1 o'clock. I spent the better half of the day in the hospital with my sister, but it was fine because I ended up getting a ton of work done and just spending some time with her and catching up without children around, because usually my nieces are like crazy wanting to see me and I don't really get to talk to my sister as much, so it was fun. Now I'm heading to work. I got back at like 12:30, but I just ran inside quick to just make myself like a quick lunch, and now I'm heading to work. And yeah, so I probably won't vlog while I'm at work, but I will bring you guys along for the weekend. Brian and I have dinner plans tonight, and then tomorrow we're actually going to look at a house for our friends. And then we have our friend's birthday party on Saturday night. So, kind of an exciting weekend. Okay, I'm out of work. I'm heading to dinner. Sorry, I'm red from the lights in front of me. I'm running late. I'm always running late. I had to stay at work longer than I thought I was going to have to, so. It's 6:50 right now. And we're supposed to be there for 7:30. I mean 7:15, and it's 7:13 right now, so. Pray for me. Okay, I'm gonna drive. I have not vlogged in the longest time. I didn't end up vlogging over the weekend because we just ended up doing a lot. It was just, I went out way too much. Like, not out, but like we went out to dinner just like way too much. I went out like 5 times in a row, I think. I went out to dinner Friday night, went out to lunch Saturday, had takeout Saturday night, and then met friends for brunch on Sunday morning, went out for Brian's brother's birthday on Sunday afternoon, and then met the girls Sunday night for dinner at our favorite pizza place. So it was just like a lot, and I just never took out my camera. I'm in Stowe right now, actually on a work trip with the family that I nanny for, so I'm gonna vlog a little bit of that. I already have my retainers in because I'm ready to go to bed. So I kind of have the day to myself tomorrow because everybody's gonna be skiing and I don't ski, so I'll probably bring you guys around for a little bit of that. And yeah, I think it. I probably won't be able to like talk as much, but I want to at least like document a couple of things while I'm here. So I'm gonna read, watch a little bit of You, and then go to bed. I'm home now. I don't even know where my phone is right now, but I am home. I think it's like 10 o'clock. I just unpacked my bags, threw in a load of laundry. It's 10 o'clock now. Did I just say that? I took a really nice shower, blow dried my hair, but it's up in a bun. So I will take it down. I did a little blowout with the Dyson. It's so short. Oh, I haven't showed you guys my hair down yet. This is it. I look like a founding father. My retainers are also in. But yeah, this is the hair. I also, my face is a little bit red right now because I dermaplaned it. I think that's what it's called. Take the like razor thing and like take all the little fuzzies off your face. So it's a little bit red, but I heard it's like good for like applying your products. It like seeps into your face more. And I think it's better for like makeup application. So
we'll see how that goes. But yeah, I just sat down into bed. I'm gonna have to flip my laundry in a few minutes, but I'm gonna start my packing list because I leave Saturday. Tomorrow's Friday. So I'm unpacking my bag just to pack it back up again, but it's exciting. I had this booked before Brian, but I kept on asking him to come, and I knew he would eventually because he is like a sun guy and loves the sun, but he's going down tomorrow night, and then I will meet him Saturday night, so now he can pick me up from the airport, which is really nice. But I'm going to vlog it. I don't know if I mentioned I'm going to Florida, but for the week. So yeah, I will vlog while we are there, which is going to be really exciting. And yeah, I will check in with you guys Saturday when I leave and start a new vlog. Okay, good night.